Hello and welcome to Magzie's Fun Time. This is Magzie, and we are back here on Infinity Skyblock Expert Mode. I went ahead and did the water pillar down right here, and then made this little platform down here. And I went ahead and set up a redstone clock here. If you guys don't know how that works, hit redstone here. And if you can't find, there it is. If you can't find redstone, hit clock and you'll still feel find it. And that's the recipe. I am still on 1.0.4. I did not upgrade to 1.10 yet. I'll probably wait until after the next episode we do. Okay? So just be mindful of that. There's nothing wrong with the next episode, the next update. It's just I haven't I just haven't done it yet. I wanted to look it up and see what all was involved in the update before I updated it, just in case anything was wonky or got disabled. So this is the usual setup here, of how I usually do it when I'm not usually playing. And what I do here is, for right now, until we get the ability to actually make item ducts, I'm going to use these hoppers no matter what. So we put the hoppers facing like this. I don't know why I went that way. So you got one coming in this way, and then one coming in this way like this, and they'll all feed into this chest here. So once we do that, I am going to have to move this guy right here. And before I do that, I want to go ahead and put on my other two ingot casts. There we go. Now, if I place this thing right here, and then put this on top here, it'll work for both of these. That means I just have to make one for this block here. So let's go make another one of these. We want to... Oh, dude. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Two of you. 2, 3, 4 of you. And I have some cobble already in my inventory. So we hit this. Gives us that. We will need another, for the time being, lever. And now, put the redstone in here. And then you surround this with the regular redstone, and that gives us the redstone clock. And then we can just jump on here and pop this off right here. There we go. And why aren't you working? That's weird. Am I empty? I might be empty. I am totally empty. Let's grab some more lava. That run. Okay, so we are going to need some iron today, so let's grab some iron, and we are also going to need some bronze today. So 2, 3, is it 9? It's That should be 10 right there. So what we're going to do is we're going to put in the entire stack of iron, and then we're going to put these two in. And if we have to, we'll shut these off whenever it gets to the... that's dust. I don't need dust. Come on, me. Should we do this first? I do need the... Nah, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. So, next thing we're going to do is we are going to set this thing right here up for auto clay. Which means I am going to need two more hoppers. I believe I got a little bit more iron. There we go. And I'm going to need a stack of you. Go ahead and make four more chests. I'll turn two of those into hoppers. Wrong one. Okay. You will hear some clicking. My other mouse gave out, so we had to get a new mouse today. just in case you were wondering. So, first thing we're going to do is on top of this stone right here, we're going to actually put a little hopper on top of that. And then we're going to need a hopper coming out the bottom here. So what I need to do here is actually go underneath here and build over there so I can put this hopper down. And I'm going to need to know where to do that at. Can I dig you out? I can. Nice. Okay. So, that's not far at all. Sweet. So, we are doing a little bit of automation today, and I do want to get our power production up. So, the next episode will be all of our machines, more than likely. So, the first thing we want to do is to put our... We want our chest right here, I believe. So we put the block here. I'm going to get on here a little bit. And then we're going to put the chest here. And it opens. And then we're going to put the hopper here. Okay. Now... we need to take this down one. That's cool. Get you out of here. This will actually work out better if it's like right here anyway, so. Like that. And then the second chest is here. And I don't want anything in this right yet. I am going to move you over to this side because I need to get in right here. And the next thing we're going to do is we're going to make a liquid transfer node. And I believe I can use regular transfer pipes. Stop that for this. Is that wrong? Does it go like this? It does. There we go. I know I don't have enough for it, so I am going to need another chest. There we go. And I believe I'm going to need some stone. So we look up node. And liquid node. And we want to use this. So it says we need... some lapis, which I happen to have. There we go. And what I'm hoping is this will transfer into here. So we want to hit you here. And then... and how you get rid of this on here is, I believe we can, like that. As you can see, that filled up the water, and it'll take it right out of here. Alright, so this is, this right here will hold 8 millibuckets of water. Now, this is slightly different than if you were using a infinite water pool. But this way, right here, means we don't need a world interaction upgrade. So, and then whenever we want clay, all we have to do is, I don't want much of it right now. All we have to do is just this right here. And I'm going to put our clay into here. And are you going to fill up? Why are you not working? You just worked. What the heck? Is it this? Nope. That's weird. Is it the pipe? There we go. I must have hit that one by accident. As you can see, I'm getting tons of it. So, we got auto production here. As you can see, it's keeping up with the input. Just off this little bitty thing here. You don't need any bigger than this. I do want to switch these out though, like this, and then turn these two off just so we get the bronze in there. I do need bronze for what I need to do next. Now, in order to do what I need next, I need I need some sand. How much sand do I got here? I could do a stack. I need 3 Certus Quartz. So, what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and hit this up right here. Ooh, no, that's bad. We will stick everything we have in our inventory. Sweet! I did it. Oh, goodness. Why is it doing that? That's weird. Anyway, I'll stick that right there for now. That's cool. And you all can go in here. I need do 3. Now, the other thing we need is we need an iron gear. Which means I need to smelt you back in here. And also, we can go ahead and pop in some more. Now, I don't want to keep this maxed out automatically because we're not going to be using lava. We're going to be using blazing promethium. And so I just want to keep this filled up enough to where we're actually producing what we need to right now. And when we get our macerator up, we will worry about that. I have sticks in my inventory. And cobble. Because we need a gear. There we go. This on to here will give us the gear. And then all we gotta do is this. Now, I did do some invar ahead of time, thinking ahead. And we got some seared brick in here. There's our iron gear. And how much stone do I have? I put some stuff in here, didn't I? Let's grab that stone. We need some cobble. And I believe if we do this here, this, there we go. This gives us a quartz grinding stone. Now, the reason we need a quartz grinding stone is because we need lead. Oh, no. What is it? Oh, dude. Is it... Those are blast bricks. I have some of you. I made some extra treated wooden planks ahead of time, just in case I needed them. Sneaky little things. Okay, so I'm not going to automate this. I just want to set it somewhere out of the way for right now, because I'm not going to use it. So we'll put it right here. Put you on top. And now what we need is some lead. So let's grab... you should be enough. Okay, so it's saying... we got, how many more of those do we have in here? We need to start smelting this so it'll combine. Oh, I made another. Well, that's fine. That's fine. Get that off there, though. And we'll just put you in here for now. We have to put in enough to where we actually getting in some tin. So we might have to... start running those two, at least. Come on. There we go. That'll work. I'm hoping I have enough tin. Oh, that's tons of bronze. Tons of bronze. Sweet. Okay. And I got plenty of tin in copper, so don't worry about that. Okay. I want to make some iron plates. Now, we could wait to do this. If we really wanted to. I don't want to. Also, I need to take half of you and stick you in here. And the reason we needed to run this one first is because we needed the hardened clay. Actually, I need to pop you back in here. Let's put you in here for you smelting next. Wow. Oh, I did the copper. Oh, okay. Stop. Did it do some tin too? Well, I had tin in here anyway, so let's look at that. I wanted some tin. In here. Yeah, but the tin is not thick on there. Come here. Get in here. I need the lid. Now, I don't know how much dust I'm going to need, so I'm going to make a little bit. There we go. That should be enough. Lead. There we go. And then if you take the lead and put it into here, we should be able to... Why are you not working? This worked earlier, see? Why isn't that working? That's so weird. There we go. I don't know what was wrong. I knew I tested it on Test World before I did this. I guess sometimes it just glitches and gets stuck. I don't know. Now, the only problem we have right now is the rest of the auto production that I need, I can't do right now. So, we're going to get into that right here in a second. I just want to make sure that I actually... Okay, so we did get the lead dust. I'm going to take that out of here. And we're going to put that into here for now. There we go. So, the first thing I want to do... is... we need to make two more hoppers. So, let's take you... and that'll work. Nope, I need two more hoppers, which means I need three more chests. One, two, three. Nice. Two more of these. There we go. And what we're going to do here is we're going to make this barrel here our dirt barrel. So let's jump down here. Come on. And I believe with a little finagling, we should be able to just hook this one up like that. Yes. Okay, let's put this one back in here because we won't need that. And then we can grab you off of there. Into here. And got you down there. Right here. And I didn't need to yet. That's not going to work. I'll tell you what. I'll tell you what we do. We can upgrade that, or let's see if this will work. Actually, let's set you here. Take some leaves out. I've had just enough to fill up this. Okay. That's good enough. Now we can pick this up and place it straight on here. Oh, that's so awesome. And it'll all go into this one chest here. So once that compost, it'll lead into there and then there and then here. So we got a dirt running. I will not be able to continue with the power until I get this up and running. So I think that's going to about cover it for today. I will be gathering some more leaves now. I made some Invar so that we can... Is that an Invar one? Nope, that's an iron one. I wanted to see... We can do some bronze ones too, I think, right? I mean, I could always make more bronze. But yeah. We're out of lava again. Let's grab 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got you. We'll go ahead and cap this off. There we go. And now put the extra in here. We got tons of lava. Are you running now? Yes, you are. Oh yeah, that should be fine. Yeah, we have plenty. So I wanted to try out these guys for you guys. So here is the bronze. And here's the Invar ones. And we're just going to take a couple off just so it'll show the durability here. Why are you not doing that? Let's do 3 and 8, I believe. F3 again. There we go. So the Invar Shears has 450 and the Bronze Shears has 500. So those are about the same. Now there are, if you really wanted to, I believe this is Platinum Spears. Okay, so that's enough of that. We'll turn these back on. There we go. Yeah. That'll get that running out. So that'll help me get these stuff there. We can do platinum, I believe. So I'm gonna smelt some platinum up. I want to see what platinum shears, how much that'll give me for working wise. Now the next episode, we will be doing power production. And getting a hammer, the crusher and the hammer and all that kind of machine stuff is we'll be getting up and running. I did already show you guys on the previous episode the power deduction we're going with, but I did need to do an episode, so we're going to do 2 episodes of automation here. For the simple fact that I didn't want to do it off camera for you guys. since I know some of you guys are actually trying to do this with me. And I will be doing an episode of this every day. I know I didn't get the episode up yesterday, but I had to deal with some family issues that prevented me from actually recording anything yesterday. Anyway, guys, if you like this episode, make sure you smack that like button. If you subscribe to my channel, I'll send you notifications when I have new videos up, and you come check them out and see if you like them. If you do like this episode and you want to share it with your friends, tell me how much you liked it. There's a share tab down below. Click on the share tab, copy the link, post it on your Facebook, Twitter, wherever you do social media. I'm going to let this run and build up tons of dirt. And I will go ahead and sieve this compressed dirt just so I can start growing some of these rubber trees. And when I get a good amount of rubber, I'll probably replace all these trees with rubber trees just so I can get the amount of rubber that I need. And I will be using the manufacturer reloaded rubber, hopefully, if I can get that. How many dirt? Yeah, it's gonna take a long while for this, but there's no reason to have more than this setup right here. You want to do it passively as you're going around, so this is fine right here. There's also, I believe, there's more than one way to make dirt. So if you look up dirt and you hit this button, it'll tell you in here all the different recipes you can use. If you have a mob farm, you can use sand, rotten flesh, and three leaves or three saplings and make one piece of dirt that way in your crafting grid. And you can also macerate that and get dirt. And you can get it from a sludge boiler. So lots of different ways you can get it. Anyway, guys, I'm going to let you guys go. I'll see you guys later.